The presidential candidates faced off late Wednesday in a televised event where the issue of national sovereignty took center stage. KMT candidate Han Kuo-yu accused the president of being vague with her stance on national identity. President Tsai Ing-wen said Han was denigrating Taiwan by being too close with China. She said Han's China policy would only end up harming Taiwan because it was based on a so-called mutual understanding that China does not acknowledge.
Walking into the policy presentation event, Han sported a brand new ROC cap. It seemed to herald a fierce debate on national sovereignty that ensued.
I go to Hong Kong's Central Liaison Office and it's insinuated that I'm selling out Taiwan. But you yourself, Tsai Ing-wen, along with your running mate and vice presidential candidate Lai Ching-te and your secretary general Chen Chu, haven't you three figureheads been to China? You can go and pose for photos, imbibe and chat, but I, Han Kuo-yu, cannot? Why is it that when you go, you don't say you're selling out Taiwan's sovereignty? Why is it selling out Taiwan's sovereignty only when I go? Mayor Han went to Hong Kong on an official visit, but then he went into the Central Liaison Office, intensifying the political atmosphere of one country, two systems. You have to know that China is using the 1992 consensus to hollow out the ROC. I know that there are some in Taiwan who still don't sense how the situation has changed, who want to cling to the illusory 1992 consensus and be a vassal to the pressures from the other side of the strait.
Han accused Tsai of having no love for the ROC.
Just what country are we? In her 3 years as president, Tsai Ing-wen has referred to it as this country. You simply do not love the ROC. I wish that President Tsai Ing-wen would join me in proclaiming three times, long live the ROC, long live the ROC, long live the ROC. Are we not running to be the president of the ROC right now? Does our government not operate in the way prescribed in the constitution of the ROC? So all these things I've just heard him say about the ROC are simply baseless.
Tsai shut down the topic, but Han continued to pursue it at a post-event press conference.
What I find more regrettable is that Tsai Ing-wen has never once declared either long live the ROC or long live an independent Taiwan.
Tsai responded that true patriotism would be if Han had declared long live the ROC while he was in China or the Central Liaison Office.